Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Russian Fishing 4. We are going to start off with fishing at Arch Ladoga. As you see that we're almost to where we want to get for our setup, our ultralight setup here. Hey Ruby, how you doing? I'm hoping, I just seen Mista came, got done here. Made a few hundred silver within an hour, so we'll see. Just fixing audio here. Okay, everything's prepped there. Alright, we're all set. Now, the next step is to purchase some boat tickets. Hoping I only had to purchase one ticket. I know for a fact that I only have. Maybe I don't have to purchase more tickets. And we just go out and go. Alrighty. I think we're going this way. Okay, slow it down. The lines out. Freewheel speed's okay. But it's about there. Oops. No, actually, bear. It's not bear, but Oberg and bear. Yeah. Let me turn it down. You gotta make sure you're using the right setup for ground bait. You make sure you're using the right bait. The weeklies have reset, I believe. Or did they not? Because usually the black and the grass carps are active at Bear. It's fresh raspberry and strawberry. Or actually for honey and honey pear. But this is going to reset here very soon. Like sometime today. Holy crap. the hell is this? Twelve-meter hole and hooked in some big fish. I might hooked into a sturgeon. Let the boat drive, we'll follow the fish. This is the first I had to do this. Oh, what the hell was that about? This is sturgeon, or what is this? Not the best reel to hook it on either. Why didn't it bite the other one? Like on the other two reels, I mean. You hear the line just tinging. Listen to that. You hear the line doing that ting, ting, ting. Crazy fish, crazy fish. Holy crap. Something feel like it's gonna break. It's a hell of a strong Atlantic, I tell you that. No, don't you do it. Don't you, you dirty bastard. You did it too. This is right out from the boat launch, and I hooked this fish. This ain't Atlantic, this is a sturgeon. Unless it's a trophy something. I'm trying to get it. I'd like to know what the hell it is. Ain't today Sunday? Yeah. How come the weeklies didn't reset yet? It's already 2:31. Damn fish. Although the time did change today, so everything is hour ahead now. Try to get this fish to go into the aisle in there. If I'm getting to get in there, then maybe he will get stuck in there. Hey there, Froggy. How you doing? I think a hook into a Baltic sturgeon or a Ladoga sturgeon. It's something. That's good. I feel like he's gonna get off. That's what it feels like. I'm gonna try stopping the boat to see if I can get the rest of the way. -133. Yeah. I'm just gonna grab a cola. Just so my energy will stay up. Same here, man. Same here. But I'm drinking a Diet Pepsi here. I'm just trying to watch my sugar. But I think we got this fish. That was a hell of a chase. That was something I haven't done in this lake yet. It was interesting. Almost got it. Almost. It's right. Almost to the top here. It's an Atlantic, dude. Holy crap. Well, that thing fought like a sturgeon. Ha ha. How long that perch been dragging around for? Okay, I gotta figure where the hell I'm at now. Kind of back where I started, where I caught, hooked the fish. Yeah, I told you. I tell you one thing, that was a powerful freaking Atlantic. Oh man. I'm gonna definitely need the extra silver. Fix the grease on that pole. That's what's going on. You see what's going on with that one? I'm using this one right here. The grease is starting to wear down. Everything's starting to wear down in this reel here. See you there, Froggy. Much appreciate you stopping by. If it was that fish never got changed, that would have been a trophy. Many times over. I wasn't sure if I was going to stream or not today. I've been like having a bad headache all day. I don't know what the hell's going on. Just feel this just sick. Yeah, I can imagine. Huh? Oh. Ha ha ha. I'm stuck. I wasn't even paying attention. I thought I was still moving because the waves were moving. How the hell I get over there? A blooper moment. I'll get some people laughing. Oh, look at this fool. He doesn't know how to drive a boat. Am I going backwards? Winds ain't. Whoa, holy crap. That. We want to be gone by then. Those are not fishable. Near is this wind either right now. That fish took way too long to get. Spent way too long. I'm gonna have to drive just to get fish. Well, I think my chat froze up again. I don't know why it does this. I guarantee you guys are talking, but I don't see anything. Last thing I seen was about the proton. Yep, that's what I thought. Every time I get a phone call that the YouTube quits responding with the chat. I'm gonna try at that darker lure. Hell, this little thing. Lake trout. I was just gonna drive out there. We gotta hurry up. Okay, should be good enough here to start trolling from. Did I hook a fish while going that fast? Nope. It'd be a while before I get out there. So far, this lure's caught two fish. Hopefully it would be on tongue here in the next day or two. We'll go to Volkov to go get our new gear. At least it's cheaper. That sucks. I said, I got a terrible headache right now. I don't know what the hell's the deal. Damn purchase is just swaying in the wind. What's up with the Atlantics? All right, take care there, Ruby. Thank you for stopping by. I wish I started a stream a little earlier, but I do apologize. Yep, I'll see you tomorrow. I was trying so hard to try to push for that last bit of silver before the stream so I can do the stream on tongue instead. But I only need a little over 500 to get this set up. We'll probably go to tongue after once you have enough. Ooh, nice char. Can I put my light down in here? I'm gonna try if I can or not. Nope. I thought maybe I could. Something on that, I think. Something sure to hell looks like it. Nope. But maybe there was. Sit down a second. That should be good. So 30 kg is actually the trophy size for the Atlantic. No wonder why it fought so hard. Alright, back on my own here. Excuse me. Now there's a fish on there. Little perch. I'm just gonna try to get enough silver to make the rest for getting the ultralight. And I'm probably gonna probably end it early today because I don't know, I got a real bad headache today and I can feel pain in the back of my eyes, back of my head. Just feel sick in general today. I'm gonna try some different lures out for hell with it. I mean, the weeklies are starting to, is going to be resetting, if not already. Maybe a different lure will start be working soon. Fish on that one too. I'm gonna try something. Seeing the deep cranks are working, right? I think I have a lure here. See, it's a 70F right here. I have any hooks to put on it? Yeah, I'll try these ones. I mean, they're smaller, but maybe it still might hook into something. Because the hijacker is yellow. So maybe this color will work too. I'm gonna put the gray on this one. Now I have two different color, I mean three different colors going at the same time. So the blue's on that one, the white and grays on this one, and the yellows on here. A nice pike. Okay, so the yellow's not working. Not using that. I doubt we made enough silver. Oh, 25 fish. Hopefully Atlantic would give us the give us decent silver. Nothing here. $365 silver. Not enough. However, hold on. Hey guys, I'll be back, okay? I got to deal with something here. Alright, I'll be right back.